In this video, we will learn to find the exact value of sine of 285 degree. 285 degree is equal to 180 degree plus 105 degree, so sine of 285 degree is equal to sine of 180 degree plus 105 degree. We know the trigonometric identity sine of 180 degree plus A is equal to minus sine of A. The proof of this trigonometric identity is explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So, sine of 285 degree is equal to minus sine of 105 degree. Again, 105 degree is equal to 60 degree plus 45 degree. So, sine of 285 degree is equal to minus sine of 60 degree plus 45 degree. We know sine of A plus B is equal to sine of A times cosine of B plus cosine of A times sine of B. Application of the identity gives us sine of 285 degree is equal to minus sine of 60 degree times cosine of 45 degree plus cosine of 60 degree times sine of 45 degree. As we know, sine of 60 degree is equal to square root of 3 upon 2, cosine of 60 degree is equal to half, and cosine of 45 degree is equal to sine of 45 degree is equal to square root of 2 upon 2. So, we plug in these values in the above equation. We get sine of 285 degree is equal to minus square root of 3 upon 2 times square root of 2 upon 2 plus half times square root of 2 upon 2. Straight multiplication gives us sine of 285 degree is equal to minus square root of 6 upon 4 plus square root of 2 upon 4. As denominator of both the fractions in the above expression is same, so sine of 285 degree is equal to minus square root of 6 plus square root of 2 upon 4. Taking out the common factor square root of 2 in the numerator gives us sine of 285 degree is equal to minus square root of 2 times square root of 3 plus 1 upon 4. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.